First of all, he killed Leslie because she could identify him. Okay, the reason why he started bringing him home was because he wasn't satisfied with just, like, raping them and leaving. He wanted to have it over and over and over again. That's why his ultimate fantasy was to have, like, sex slaves. To keep constant beatings. His hell. He wanted to abduct somebody, but there was nobody.
And when he came back, did you have lots of photographs to show people?
Mm-hmm. Photographs and video.
And were these staged in the sense that he told you you're going to look happier because you're going to have a great time, or...?
He didn't tell me that, but I knew to smile for a photograph or a video camera, hiding abuse. Like, I mean, every time I went to my parents, I was totally unhappy because, I mean, on the way there, Paul would be lecturing me. You know, if you say or do anything to make them think that we're not happy, you know, I'm going to kill you, you're going to get it. He saw her. Into the parking lot and he told me what to do. I had no idea. What I was supposed to do was call her over and ask her for directions and get out a map and get out of the car and leave the door open, and he was going to come around and then put her in the car. Mm-hmm. So that's exactly what happened.
How was he supposed to keep her in the car?
He had a knife.
I see, so it was by threat.
Yeah.
Okay, and it worked.
Yeah. Sunday came and he decided that it was time to kill her. We had to go to my parents' house. He tied her legs together and handcuffed her hands and tied her the whole chest. She was on her knees. And he put a rope around her neck. And he said to her, he raped her. He said something like, "Do you want to die?" And just in the middle of her talking, he ran over. He just like cut her right off in the middle of her work. He had beaten me really badly. Mm-hmm. And my whole face was black and blue. The police have photographs of it. He used to make me kneel on the floor in the middle of the bedroom and make me stare straight ahead, and he would walk around me in circles and kick me. I wasn't allowed to look, so I wouldn't know when it was coming. Well, he raped her when I was there, and I think he made me leave twice.
Why do you think he made you leave?
I think one of the reasons that he wanted me to kill an ex-girl was to make me more involved.